That means he died for the sins of the world. He rose from the dead. And it's an amazing, amazing message. And if you put your trust or faith in what he did on Calvary's cross, and that he rose from the dead on our behalf, then you will be saved. That's the gospel message. It's not by good works that you get saved. It's by putting your trust in the death, burial, and resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ alone for your salvation.
You know that his name was Jesus, right?
Yeshua.
Yeshua. Yep. Also,
people don't recognize the name Yeshua, so I use Jesus. Yeah, how many people are out here, though, man? How many people out here do you think don't know Yeshua?
You don't know his name. His name wasn't Jesus or Yeshua. His name was Hiram Issa, and he was a black man.
So we're out here to preach the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ, which is the only hope for mankind. The only hope. He's a black man right here, right? Okay. So put your trust in him and what he did on Calvary's cross, and you will be saved. And that happened to me over 6 years ago, and I've never been the same since, looking for truth, and I found it in the Lord Jesus Christ and him alone. So it's awesome to be out here, and the Word of God says that for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish but inherit eternal life.
Amen.
And it's a beautiful message that transcends race, it transcends culture. It's all about putting your trust in what Jesus Christ did on Calvary's cross, and then you start to do wonderful things by his grace. And you don't do it to be saved. You do it because you're saved.
Amen.
And you're saved by his grace and his grace alone. So it's a really, really simple message. But to be a Christian means to lay down your life for Christ and to deny yourself, take up your cross and follow him. And that's something that can only happen by the power of God, which is fruit of the Holy Spirit, the Ruach HaKodesh. So that's why I'm out here. That's why we're out here. We want people to come to Christ and be saved from the wrath of God, which is the lake of fire. And it's a message of hope for all mankind. So we hope that people will call on Jesus and be saved, because the wrath of God is going to fall. And it's not just hell, but it's the lake of fire, which gets cast into the lake of fire. Hell does. So I'm just thankful to be out here and have the freedom to preach the gospel, the good news of the Lord Jesus Christ. And it's not about race. It's about his death, burial, and resurrection, that he is the second person of the Trinity, that he is uncreated, that he was fully man and fully God, lived a perfect sinless life, lived the life I couldn't live, died for the sins of the world, and rose from the dead 3 days later.